And this is...
This is the class of 2015
Libra's Ball video.
Class of 2015
Libra's Ball video.
In Libra's Ball video.
Libra's Ball
video 2015.
This is the class of 2015 Libra's Ball video.
Of rich
in UK,
famous,
have a child,
and hopefully not dead.
It might be a filmmaker
traveling all around the world.
I'm being a CEO,
strong, independent, career woman.
I'll be busy.
I think I probably will be back in Asia.
I think I'm gonna be a housewife.
Please stay at home all the time.
Haven't thought that far. Pass.
I don't really know.
Probably dead somewhere. Because my friends voted me most likely to die.
An artist in the future?
Maybe still single?
Working a business?
In front of a mirror?
Somewhere in Europe?
Businesswoman? Like working in London and Europe?
Becoming a nurse practitioner?
Become a head designer of some big company?
Somewhere in the universe?
In America doing some software programming?
I was practicing the chicken dance at one point by myself when a ton of lower year guys walked in on me practicing. It was mildly interesting, but then again, you guys have a video, which is probably equally embarrassing. Guys, I'm Raymond. This is how you'll remember me.
Take a sip, sign a check. Julio,
get the stretch. This better have backwards, by the way. Jackson, Mississippi. If we show up, we gon' show out. Smoother than a fresh drop, skipping. I'm too hot. Oh my god. Make a dragon roll to retirement. I'm too hot. Bitch, say my name, you know who I am. I'm too hot. And my band bought that money. Break it down. Girls hit you. This is Ramit.
Most of the time, it's just me falling to sleep during every single class because, as most of the staff know, I'm famous for sleeping in the class. Saturday night and we in the spot. Don't believe me, just watch.
Come on! Daniel?
It's hard to say, like, cause I'm not always come back to do with other people.
First came to Harrow. I called Blazer brother, and I told Mr. BG, so did you see my brother? Yeah, that was pretty awkward.
I managed to run into the first bridge in the basketball court, and I missed a shot without any defense.
The teacher picked me up and led me to answer some question. It's very hard for me because I can't understand what he said, so yeah, that's it.
Yeah, because if it was embarrassing, then I would have like repressed it or something, so I don't remember it.
I'm
Choose a Dare game, I had to put makeup on my eye. Yeah.
I think I'm going to miss, like, making fun of Chen the most. Hey, Chen! You're an egghead!
Erin is way too into her dog.
Naomi's
pretty fun, I guess. She's
pretty
outgoing. And she also has pretty good taste.
I want to talk about my friend Jinsen. Every time after his exam, he's like, 考砸了，没大学上了。
Young, he is a very tall, naughty, very, very annoying person.
杨哥，你知道吗？你真的好机车哎！哎，麻烦，能把那个保测片给我吗？现金，不是，是现金。
I'm particularly close with Christine because we have a lot in common, and she's a really cool girl.
Do you want to say something to our friend?
Happy New Year.
Okay, and there's Edward, which is, well, actually, you have
your boyfriend.
No.
Your boyfriend.
Okay, so Joey, I'm really tall. Lots of girlfriends.
What? come on,
do you want to say something to a friend?
You can say no.
No.
First of all, Calvin, I think he's the most important person to me in Harrow.
Hey, thank you for all the things
that you've done. I'd like to congratulate Naomi for getting out of the game in the final. And I hope she got into her first point.
So what do you think of Peter?
He's friendly. He's nice, loves football. If you're a girl, as a good boyfriend, he'll care for you.
Flora, she's really nice, and she has really beautiful hair, and I'm really jealous of this.
Nancy is very nice.
Annie, nice, really nice.
Suzanne is mean, Jessie's mean, and Maddie's gone, but then she's mean.
Helen, smart, thin, skinny, sexy.
Okay, they're all mean, but they're, I love them.
And Andrew, I think we used to call him a fisherman.
I hope we can still be in contact after like 20 years.
Well, Angela is kind of weird. She go to the school maybe 3 times a week.
Susanna, well, she's cute.
Really stubborn sometimes, but to be honest, she's a great friend to have.
Next one is Joey. So Joey, yeah, similar to Young, like a bossy version of Young.
Can I comment on Jameson?
Yeah.
Grow up.
First, I saw him. He's very good at sports, basketball, good at science.
He's intelligent. But I'm having a feeling that I'll say this to all my friends, so.
Mr. Beachy, if I make it to university, in your face!
I want to say, don't forget me, don't forget to visit me in Australia.
Can I think about this, like, for a few minutes? Hope you guys have a good time in your university.
Hope we will meet again, like, in the future.
I'm just really glad I'm being here and bond with lots of people.
Or you can choose not to say anything.
Okay. I just want to say thank you for teaching me skills I need to get by in life.
What I love about the teachers we have is definitely helped me a lot.
Thank you so much.
Teachers who helped me in the last 3 years. Thank you.
Mostly thank you all for, you know, going through all these years with a bunch of, you know, young kids.
I just thank you to the all of my math teachers and physics teachers.
Mr. Vanellas and Ms. Whitford, they are actually excellent teachers and I'm really jealous of the future students, actually. It's been a
long day. Thank you for watching.
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 Okay, thank you for watching.
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 Naomi is... Can I think about this?
Can I have a second to think about the friend pop?
So you're gonna cut this and edit it?
Yeah.
Okay. You'll be out, please.
Yang?
What?
How do you feel? The most good-looking prefect.
This year.
Yay!
Do you want to pose for the camera?
Yay!
Isn't he just good-looking, Tony?
Can I think about this?